Hey everybody, Fantron here, and we're back for more Yakuza Kiwami 2. Right, let's go ahead and continue on with a bit of chapter 12. Once we reach chapter 13, however, that's where we are going to be digressing and side questing like a motherfucker. So, as we get the final bits of our side quests in chapter 13, I had to look ahead. Had to. Because I was just like, well, how much longer do I have left? I know at a certain point the game just stops giving a shit. But this is too important to pass up. At this point, we've already finished the Majima Saga. Too many goddamn bikes are all in the way. What the fuck? Should go ahead and feed him. Wait, don't I have that? I need to increase the attack. That fucking period. That has to happen. Alright, attack is all the way maxed out as well now. Muslim brute stats and satisfy the proper conditions. Oh, right, I didn't go back to the acupuncture place. I need this so bad. Yeah, I'm going to be spending my time unlocking pretty much the rest of this stuff. Because of what I'm going to have to do later. Yeah, we gotta boost up the rest of this stuff. So I'm going to be spending a lot of time doing that. Ooh, thank goodness I was right here. Gotta make sure we grab those too for later. So we're gonna finish up the Majima side quest, the arenas. We're gonna finish, or the Majima construction side quest. We're gonna finish up everything here pretty soon because we're almost done. But unlike how I did it in Yakuza 1, everything's gonna be broken down simply. You must be the fuckwad.
Bush.
Oh. Oh shit. Crumbled that dude. Something's fishy here. Oh, okay. You're funny. Class act, Kiryu. We need to buy healing. Alright, no more. Okay, I know where these places are. Man, all I have to do is just earn 3 million, and then 5 million for this one. That's not gonna be hard. Like, I just gotta level them girls up. Come on, fuck off. Come here. Borrow you for a second. Fuck, what is this, Yakuza 3? Chill out! It's gonna be weird not playing in this engine, in Yakuza 3. Like, so much so that I'm honestly considering just diving straight into it instead of going back to Zero. Because Zero requires me to actually play alongside someone else. Because they, my buddy Evan, will be playing the Majima parts, and I will be playing the Kiryu parts. So, we're gonna see how we're gonna do that. But I've been itching to get back to Yakuza 0 at some point. And our goal is the exact same as this one, is to get our stats as high as possible, finish all the subquests for each character, and fight Amon respectively in our own playthroughs. We're gonna do it on hard, because I have to restart the entire game. I can't play it on Legend, otherwise I would. The Return Tour, however, if you guys like it enough, we will, we'll go back and we'll do it on Legend, and we'll flip to the exact opposite character. So then I will be playing Majima, and he will be playing Kiryu. And then we can skip all the story stuff. Except for the stuff that we feel like not skipping. Bruh, I like his shirt. Yeah, you were a nice guy. Come here. Yeah, you were nice. Bye. Take a dip. Next. You too. I really do like his skull shirt.
Boy.
Oh! That's convenient, because I do have to go there. Oh shit.
Shibaraku neteru.
Oh, let's go get the acupuncture done first then. Wait a minute. What the hell? I want to learn the tiger drop. Fighting things you would. Wait, what? I know you came on the way here, but given your treatment now won't have any effect. It looks like you need more experience. I don't think you can get any good experience no matter what you do right now. You should do what you need to do for now, sir. Okay, so it's story related. Okay, so I can't get that until I progress the story.
Boy.
Kiryu, why did you... well, I mean, we can't fight him in there, so... Fair enough. What is that gonna do? This dude is really not fighting back. Is there anything else in my repertoire? Seeing as how this dude's about to fucking eat shit. Leaping fist. I just don't have enough experience points to get it. Don't have experience points to get that either. Weapon attack. Alright, what about heat actions? I just don't have enough for that. I could honestly get all of those and that wouldn't be that bad. We'll get that. It'll help in the long run. Oh, I never unlocked that. There's only one thing I can unlock. What the hell? Oh. The sprint. Ah, I just take a taxi. Oh, time to shake you down, big guy. What's up? What you doing? Oh my god, the damage increase. That was noticeable. Holy shit. Let's get Kiryu some food. Perfect. Seriously, eating at restaurants is fucking OP as shit. And if I got the money to reduce my hunger, then fuck it. Yeah, like, I just gained a whole bunch of that shit back. Holy hell. What the fuck? Yo, I got that rocket launcher on me still, right? What the fuck is this? Yo, this is anime as fuck. Oh Oh my god. A castle within a castle. Looks like it's time to run through and beat the dog shit out of everybody real quick. It's about to be a long one, isn't it? Oh. Oh, hello. Okay. Oh, this is dope. Fuck out of my face. Oh, this music's dope as hell. Hold on. Oh, there was no need for me to do all that. Okay. Of course. Oh shit. Grenade. I already grabbed that. Oh. Okay. Oh, come on. Go down. Okay. Okay. This is not easy to control at all. Buddy, you're getting cheesed. Why do they always run? There's one up there. I don't want to make sure there's nothing else up here. There shouldn't have been. I only looked once. Alright, perfect. Not good. Okay. Oh, that was it. That was easy.
Sasugayana.
Oh, you fucking monkey.
Sengoku. Mama, dear. Haruka. Haruka, wo hanase. So nai na dekai koi dasaretara. Washi no petto ga me.
Oh, yeah, this Haruka wrote specific stuff I have to do. This is the thing that the dude was talking about. Of course it's gonna be fucking tigers. God, why? Every game! Stop it! Is this the first? I don't remember this in Yakuza 1, but fucking 2 though. 2 of them? Alright. Fuck it. Ow, ow, ow. Alright. Fuck it. Oh, wait. Shit. Kiryu. Oh. Oh. Oh my god, mash for life. Alright, they hurt too much, so I actually have to heal. Damn it! Still. She went up for a third. Oh. Oh, fuck. Who just punches a tiger in the fucking face? Never mind. Oh my god. Oh, I'd be fucking scared too. That dude punched out two fucking tigers. Like, holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. You didn't know he was there? Oh, fuck. I agree with that. Later, dude. Haruka's been pretty chill about this whole thing, but it's also Haruka. Yeah, I'm ready for your punk ass. I already know. You weak as shit. Oh no. Wait, I don't want to regret this. Fucking highly irresponsible. Oh yeah, right. I forgot. I got... Oh, there you are. Where the fuck have you been?
Mama から memo のこと聞いたの。そうか。 無事でよかったわ。またカッコつけちゃって。このアホ。
And he's just there. No, we didn't notice. We still didn't. Okay. Tiger drop. Oh, you're fucking funny as hell. Okay. You're hilarious. Ha ha ha. So funny. So funny. You ain't gonna be laughing when I fucking start using the dog shit out of it, huh? Oh, settling accounts. Literally, the chapter where we do everything. Looks like I got a few hours. Damn, I've only been doing this for 36 minutes. Shit, that was not that long. That was a short ass chapter.
あなたのお父さんは生きている。だからキリュウさんを信じてあげて。生きている。
How?
生きているって言ったって。一体どこの誰なのよ。ママ、こんな目も残してどこ行ったんだろう。民夫さんの姿が見当たらないのか。この辺りを探してくるわ。
Oh, you know what? I think I know who it is. Alright, fucking bet. Your training is not yet ended, and raise your stats to the highest possible levels and you will gain the ability to dispatch elements. I've already been doing that.